Hey, what's up everyone? NeoCypher here with the second of two Pokemon tin openings. This time I'm doing the one for Volcanion. I did Pikachu yesterday. Or you saw the video yesterday. I'm recording this now. I just created a time paradox. So, won't waste any time. Go ahead and get this one open. There we go. Toss that aside to the trash can and it missed. So, go ahead and take off the cover here. Got it. There we go. Gonna pull out the Volcanion-EX. Very nice dual fire water type there. I think this is the first. Or I think this Volcanion might have been the first that was a dual type like this. At least in the card gaming. Obviously, there have been dual types since Gen 1, but. And I thought there were maybe another couple dual types in the card game, but I can't remember. Steam up. Once during your turn, you may discard a fire energy from your hand. If you do during this turn, your basic fire Pokemon's attacks do 30 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon. So it looks like that could actually be used on the bench as well, because otherwise it would just say this Pokemon's basic attack, so. Not bad though. Volcanic Heat for 130, Pokemon can attack during the next turn. Interesting, not bad. Set that aside. And I'm assuming it's going to be the same four packs as last time. Steam Siege, Steam Siege, Breakpoint, and Furious Fist. Yep, same four packs. So we'll go ahead and again start with Furious Fist. I've got the cards from last time up there. Alright. See if this will open. That opened really easily. Opened a little too easily. Set that aside. 1, 2, 3. Alright, start off with Tool Retriever, Focus Sash, Hitmontop, Machop, Golett, Bellsprout, Mienfu, Clauncher, Reverse Holo is a Minun, and the final card for the pack is a Tyrantrum. Alright, next up we have Breakpoint. You know, the set that the break card from last time didn't come from. And I said we actually wound up with a Espeon-EX. And just putting it out there, Espeon is actually my favorite of the Eevee evolutions. Then again, Psychic is one of my favorite types. So it kind of goes without saying. Alright, first up we have Potion, classic card. Lapras, get up a little here. Dewblade. Phantump, Slowpoke, Shinx, Spritzy, Glammeow, Reverse Holo for the pack is a Cricketot, and the final card is a Darkrai EX. So, two tins, two Breakpoint booster packs, two EXs. The last time I got that lucky with cards was when I got the Blastoise 20th generation set, or 20th anniversary set, which is what kind of kicked off me getting back into collecting Pokemon cards. Yes, I know it seems a little weird that someone my age, near mid-30s, still is collecting Pokemon cards, but again, it's the collector in me. I mean, why I'm being careful with that pack, I can just do that. Out of the pack. Okay. That goes to the side. 1, 2, 3. Alright, first Steam Siege pack. We have a Klefki, a Gardevoir Spirit Link, Duwat, Meowth, Mantine, Mareep, Yanma, Chimchar, with a gear in his mouth. From a like Clink or Clink or Cling Clang or one of them. Reverse Holo for the pack is a Nuzleaf, and the final card for this pack is a Hoopa. Very nice. Hyperspace Punch. This attack does 20 damage to 2 of your opponent's Pokemon. Huh. Okay then. Alright, and the final pack here for these videos. Yeah, I really wish that we had the Magearna 10 at work. I could have had all three, but Yeah, it is what it is. I mean, at some point, I'll probably have to go somewhere if I can't find the Magearna 10 or the Solgaleo Alola Collection box. I will go ahead and order them somewhere. Because I tend to like to have all of them in the collection. That's why I haven't done the Mythical Collection boxes. Got to be sitting there buying 12 boxes at 15 bucks a piece. Alright, so the final pack for these videos. We'll start out with an Ambipom. A Lampent. Azumarill. That was the other dual type I remember. Litleo. Dino. Hoppip. Litwick. Meowth. The reverse holo for the pack is a Sneasel. And the final cards, I swear if it's another... Well, it's not going to be another break because that will have taken the place of the reverse holo, but... Final card is a Bisharp. I did not know Bisharp was a dual type. So I wonder if we're going to start seeing a lot more dual types now to reflect what it is in the game. Again, I like collecting the cards. I don't necessarily keep up with the card game, though, that much. I mean, all the decks I have, the newest card may be from like a really old EX set, like from years ago. But the majority of the cards are from like the base set, Jungle, Fossil, maybe up through the Neo sets. That's how long I've had a lot of these cards. But with that, that's all I got for this. I thank you guys for watching. And again, these may be few and far between. It all depends on what I'm able to get and my financial situation. Because sadly, I can't get booster boxes all the time. At some point, I would like to get some stuff for Sun and Moon. I'm hoping to get at least a couple things maybe per set. And once Gen Con rolls around, I'll pick up a box. This year, I might actually just go ahead and pick up a box of whatever the most recent set is, regardless of saving $5 or not. I don't know. But with that, I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.